can do anything we put our minds to. And we're attacking a powerful snow woman, huh? How typical. Nevertheless, we persisted. South Park could use some more female heroes.
Need to get somewhere fast, you kid? There you go.
When you give that to Tweak, you make sure he knows that when you walk out on someone, you don't get to make up the rules anymore.
Hello, welcome to Tweak Coffee. What can I interest you in today?
Oh, he finally decided to be reasonable, huh? Fine. Here's his stupid laptop.
Oh, hello, new kid, right? Listen, I see you're really trying hard to get my son and his boyfriend back together, and, well, I so appreciate it. Having a gay son is really good for the coffee business. I think all they need is a little relationship counseling. Could you give this to Craig? Maybe together we can both help them out, huh?
Where is it? Counseling? Tweak wants me to go to counseling with him? No way. Tell him there's no way I'll go to counseling unless you go too. I need my support team.
Hello, welcome to Tweak Coffee. What can I interest you in today?
What's this? Relationship counseling? Craig? Are you shitting me? Well, fine, I'll do it. As long as you're there. You seem to be able to get him to think rationally.
It sure is super of you to help these boys out.
Somebody call for a fast pass? I could have taken like 7 million selfies by now. That's literally... Catch you later.
Hey, Forthy, come play with us big kids. Trespassers will be violated.
Oh, great. Thanks for coming. Have a seat. Now, I got some feedback from the principal that our discussion about sex, about gender, wasn't precise enough. And, he gave me some guidelines how to do a more thorough pass, helping you identify your gender. Okay. Is the gender that you were assigned with at birth the gender that you currently identify with? Okay. Okay, great. So as you know, that means that you're cisgendered. Okay, great. Now, the next thing I want to talk to you about with your gender is your sexuality. Now, a lot of people think that gender and sexuality are the same, but no, that's bi. That's wrong. It's bi. Okay. Now, how would you describe the sex of the kinds of people you find yourself, sexually attracted to? Okay, so that makes you straight or heterosexual. Okay. Okay. Well, I'm really glad we had this talk, okay? Just be careful, okay? Because there's a lot of people out there who don't accept you for what you are, and then you're going to have to deal with them, okay? So, but come see me anytime.
Totally drank too much last night. It was hilarious. Game is lame.
Ready? Yeah. Man, my whole outfit reeks now. Time to fly.
Hey, it's that boy. Yeah, they're cisgender.
And they're heterosexual too.
We don't take kindly to your types around here.
Let's welcome this thing to our town.
We don't take kindly to your types around here.
If you act...
You got screwed. I have a really good feeling about this, guys. Thanks for standing there like a little bitch deer in the headlights.
America, love it or get your ass kicked, socialist!
I'm big again! Ah, great.
Aha! Oh no, my glasses! Okay, bye for now.
Here we go. teeth, whatever. I've had it with this shit. Yeah! Way to use your head. Next time, try putting a little heart into it.
Yeah! That settles it. Beating you kids up was definitely the right decision.
Yeah! Yeah, I saw that coming.
Yeehaw!
Your attack only fueled my rage! My lord's coming out blasting. My turn. You need to make better friends? Hey, I'm available. Here I go. Just take that lying down, butt boy. Oh, this is my favorite part. Bravo, great job, etc., etc.
Look, it's the farting vigilante!
Oh, cool, I guess.
Get scrambles fast.
No. We can't do the Super Craig movie before the Human Kite Netflix series, guys. That doesn't make any sense. Well, what about introducing Super Craig in the second Coon and Friends movie? That'd be pretty DC Comics of us. I wouldn't recommend it. Ah, Butt Lord, please have a seat. Sorry, guys. Can I have a moment with Butt Lord, please?
Sure thing.
Come on, fast pass. Right behind you, Mosquito. Butt Lord, I just wanted to let you know that we've decided to let you have your own Netflix series right after the Fast Pass Fox miniseries and the third Coon and Friends United movie. Congratulations. Okay, well, get out there and finish your goals. Just, wanted to tell you the exciting news. What do you want, new kid? I already let you dual class. There's nothing left to talk about. Oh, no. No. You are not going to have three classes. New kid? New kid, no, do not give me those sad puppy eyes. Nobody gets to be three classes. You think that just because you had to live through your dad fucking your mom, you should get all the sympathy in the world, don't you? I'm sorry. I didn't mean to bring that up. All right, fine. If you were going to add another class, what would it be? Assassin. An assassin. An ass. Okay, but if you're gonna be triple class, then we have to change your backstory. It is pretty dumb. Let's go back in time again. Back to when you were just a child. couldn't sleep that night, but it was because you saw strange lights in the sky. You walked to the mirror. And in the mirror, you saw a kid who maybe wasn't from this world. And that's when you heard it. Strange alien sounds from the hallway. You walked out and saw two intruders and an alien in your house. You had to stop them, so you called upon your new powers. As an assassin hero, you sharpened your blades and prepared to do what you do best, kill. Wasting no time, you drew first blood with a quick cut attack on the nearest foe. Bloodied, your target called for his companions to aid him.
Hey, that kid has a knife.
Oh shit, seriously?
Even as he lost blood, the intruder swung his crowbar wildly at your face. You needed to get out of the fray and back into the shadows. Bewildered, the village searched for any trace of your whereabouts.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Ugh. You stealthily crept into position to execute your next move. Your spin slash sent a fury of fishing knives in all directions.
This is for my fellow home invader.
Mortally wounded, the last standing foe charged at you and let loose a blood-fueled onslaught. She was do or die. You were him. You didn't even see what hit him as he slinked back into the shadows.
That kid's like some kind of super assassin.
The alien took you by the hand and led you into a dark room. And that's when you saw that your dad had just fucked your mom. Whoa, boy, that is pretty tragic, new kid. I'm so sorry. Were the aliens helping you by showing you who fucked your mom, or were they trying to make you full of rage? You might never know. All right, get back out there, Butt Lord. You still have a lot of things to do.
mouth is calling us out.
I'm the fastest kid in town. Better run fast. See you, new kid. You're sure one of the Freedom Pals wants to meet with us?
Yeah, his tech said it was very urgent.
Yeah, but why would the Freedom Pals want to talk to us?
Unless this is some kind of trap.
Relax, coon friends. I didn't come to fight.
Hello, Toolshed. Long time no see.
Toolshed is a gadgeteer-class visionary archetype.
And a butt-fucking traitor.
Just listen to me. I understand that the new kid helped take my dad's keys last night. New kid, I don't know why you were looking out for my dad, but I owe you one. That's all I came to say. You might be in the wrong franchise, but if you ever need help, I'll return the favor.
You think the new kid fucking cares about you? You belong to a loser, zero-income franchise that's run by a douchebag in a wheelchair!
At least he's not a fat little phone stealer.
Oh, not him again.
Timmy!
You call us losers when the only way you can get a lead is to steal it? Where is Dr. Timothy's phone?
Sorry, Freedom Pussies. That info is classified.
You guys need to stop investigating the Chamber of Commerce and leave it to the professional superheroes.
Oh, yeah, you guys are the professional superheroes. It just so happens, Mysterion, that we already have a connection with Netflix.
No, you don't.
Yes, we do. We're just about to get the Human Kite Netflix series off the ground, so...
No, Timmy, no. No, stop it.
Stop it, Timmy! He's trying to rape my mind!
They don't have a connection at Netflix.
Freedom Pals just raped my mind, you guys! Let's get these pedophiles! Coon and friends assemble! Freedom Pals, unite! Civil War II's going down!
You're outmatched. Give up before you embarrass yourselves.
Step aside, coon friends. Daddy's home.
I'm counting on you, partner. How would you like a screwdriver sandwich, coon?
Nail, meat, hammer.
Cuffing guy, be prepared to strike.
Fighting Dr. Timothy is a mistake beyond your comprehension.
Microaggression. Hit him.
Okay.
shit like that. My turn. Mega Fist, punch a room.
Nah, I did not.
Vector calculations complete. Attack sequence engaged.
Are you a hemophiliac? Let's find out. You deserve what you got. Go nuts, new kid.
Well done, butthole.
Time to DIY some justice.
You're outmatched. Give up before you embarrass yourself.
Formidable as always, Mysterion.
Mega Palm Put. Another foe falls before the might of Kunin Frid.
Targeting systems online.
Aren't you just full of surprises, Tupperware? And perhaps a few leftovers.
This is for scrambles, you bastards! Yeah! Oh yeah, take that, bitch!
You got this, butthole!
But Lord, you got some potential. Time to show off my tool set. Yeah!
Every tool has its place in the fight for freedom.
Diabetes claims another victim.
Let's get these raccoons wet.
Suck on this, Yellow Pal. This is coming together exactly how I planned. Claims another victim.
Now you're gonna get it.
Wow, I'm almost impressed. Your turn is now property of Kunin Frid.
Captain Diabetes, into the fray.
There. Don't get up.
Attack plan, Delta Gamma, Wiener Fart. You look stupid. Pow, pow, pow.
Oh.
You made a funny face.
Leave our friend alone, fiend. Get excited. Mega Fist Punch. Villainy will never defeat Kunin, friends. Yeah! Fucked by the long dong of justice. completely steal my personal space invader.
We'll save you, Mr. Doctor.
Welcome to the last day of the rest of your life.
It's coming right for us.
Okay, that was pretty badass. Fisting.
Watch me, I'm gonna do something. Watch me.
Yo!
Ah. Yay!
See you later, elevator.
You know how to take a hit, Diabetes.
Thanks for noticing, Super Craig.
Coon is back.
Coon won't last long at this rate.
Rawr! I feel so turgid right now. You're farting out the shit out of them.
Yeah.
Ah.
Stupid head.
You're a stupid head.
Let's get these raccoons wet.
This one's all me. Bleeding out. What a way to go.
I will defeat you. Now. See, guys? Captain Diabetes is cool.
Beat one.
and that is twice we kicked your asses! You guys are nothing without the new kid, and you know it! New kid, my offer stands. I still owe you one. And if you ever want to be part of a real franchise, just call me. Yeah, right! You guys are DC Comics, we're Marvel! Fucking asshole, you guys have Zack Snyder direct your fucking movies.
Hey, that was some pretty good PC police work, kid. Way to take advantage of those motherfuckers' microaggressions. Come back to the brew pub. I think we can discuss your race and ethnicity now.